Ma'am, an invitation here, ma'am, delivered by hand. And ma'am, I notice the stationery's engraved and very grand.
Petra, how too exciting, just when I need it. Petra, such elegant writing, so chic, your hardly can read it. What do you think? Who could it be? Even the ink, no, here, let me. Your presence, just think of it, Petra, is kindly. It's at a chateau, requested, etc., etc. Madame Leonora Arthur. Oh, no! A weekend in the country.
We're invited.
What a horrible plot. A weekend in the country.
I'm excited.
No, you're not.
A weekend in the country. Just imagine.
It's completely depraved.
A weekend in the country.
It's insulting.
It's engraved.
It's that woman. It's that arm felt.
The actress.
No, the ghoul. She may hope to make a charm felt. But she's mad if she thinks I would be such a fool. It's a weekend in the country.
How insulting.
And I've nothing to wear.
A weekend in the country.
Here. The last place I'm going is there.
Well, dear, are you happy here?
Yes, I think so. But I miss us.
Oh, so do I. Darling, how would you feel if we had a home of our very own? With me only acting when I really felt like it. And a man who would make you a spectacular father.
Oh, I see. The lawyer. Mr. Egerman.
Dear child, you're uncanny.
Guess what an invitation!
Guess who begins with an A? Armfelt, is that a relation to the decrepit Desiree?
Guess when we're asked to go, sir, see, sir, the date there. Guess where a fancy chateau, sir?
Guess too, who's lying in wait? They're setting her traps, fixing her face.
Darling, perhaps a change of pace.
Oh,
a
no.
Weekend in the country would be charming and the air would be fresh.
A weekend with that woman.
In the country.
In the flesh.
I've some business with her mother.
See, it's business.
Oh, no doubt. But the business with her mother would be hardly the business I'm worried about.
Just a weekend in the country, smelling jasmine.
Watching little things grow.
A weekend in the country. My darling will simply say no.
Oh? Oh, Mother, I know it's none of my business, but that dragoon you wrote me about with the mustache.
Oh, him. What I ever saw in him astounds me. He's a tin soldier. Arms, legs, brain. Tin, tin.
A weekend.
How very amusing.
A weekend.
But also inept.
A weekend, of course, we're refusing.
Oh, contraire, you must accept.
Oh, no.
A weekend in the country.
But it's frightful.
No, you don't understand. A weekend in the country is delightful if it's planned. Wear your hair down and a flower. Don't use makeup. Dress in white. She'll grow older by the hour and be hopelessly shattered by Saturday night. Spend a weekend in the country.
We'll accept it.
I had a feeling you would.
A weekend in the country. Yes. It's only polite that we should.
Good.
Count Markham's insanely jealous, isn't he? You don't suppose he'll come galloping up on a black stallion brandishing a sword?
Oh, dear. I hadn't thought of that. But no, no, thank heavens. It's his wife's birthday this weekend. Sacred to domesticity. At least we're safe from him.
Well?
I've an intriguing little social item.
What?
Out at the Armfelt family manse.
Well, what?
Merely a weekend, still I thought it might amuse you to know who's invited to go, this time with his pants.
You don't mean...
I'll give you three guesses.
She wore dance.
Reduce it to two.
It can't be.
It nevertheless is...
Egerman!
Right, score one for you.
Aha!
Aha.
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 A weekend in the country, we should try it.
How I wish we'd been asked.
A weekend in the country, peace and quiet.
We'll go masked.
A weekend in the country.
Uninvited, they'll consider it odd.
A weekend in the country, I'm delighted.
Oh my God.
And the shooting should be pleasant, if the weather's not too rough. Happy birthday, it's your present.
What?
You haven't been getting out nearly enough, and a weekend in the country.
It's perverted.
Pack my quiver and bow.
A weekend in the country.
At exactly 2:30 we go.
We can't.
We shall.
We shan't.
I'm getting the car and we're motoring down.
Yes, I'm certain you are, but I'm staying in town.
Go and go. Pack my suit.
I will. My should pack everything right.
It's wonderful news.
Are you sure it's all right?
We've been to a deal.
Then we're on.
We are.
Just don't need to shout.
Charlotte.
Right, then we're
off on our way. What a beautiful day for a weekend in the country. How amusing, how delightful it all. A weekend in the country while we're losing our control. A weekend in the country, how enchanting on the manicure lawns. A weekend in the country, with the panting and the yawns, with the crickets and the pheasants, and the orchards and the hay, with the servants and the peasants, who'll be laying up plans while we're playing croquet. For a weekend in the country, so inactive that one has to lie down. A weekend in the country, where?
A weekend in the country. The bees in their hives, the shallow worldly figures, the frivolous lives, the devil's companions know not whom they serve. It might be instructive to observe.
However, there is one tiny snag.
A snag?
Lawyer Eggerman is married.
That could be considered a snag.
Don't worry, my darling. I was not raised by your grandmother for nothing.
We're all we land in the country. Reach your hand and stand shout. We're off on our way, what a beautiful day. We can't go play. For a weekend in the country, how amusing, how delightfully droll. A weekend in the country, for we're losing our control. A weekend in the country, how enchanting on the manicure lawns. A weekend in the country, with the planting and the yawns, with the crickets and the pheasants, and the orchards and the hay, with the servants and the peasants, who'll be laying up plans for a day.
Twice a citizen, 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 twice a citizen